Hello, YouTube. I know I look terrible. What else? Anyways, I'm at Ashley's house and we're packing for our road trip. Wait, is this gonna be the beginning video? I don't know, but if it is the beginning video, we're going on a road trip. But not a good road trip. It's a bad road trip. My friend's moving back home because of coronavirus.
It got real for me.
It got real for all of us. Hell, I'm thugging it out. Shit, my mama talking about you can come back. Yeah, no. Not happening, bruh. So we are doing a road trip to Louisiana from LA. But we don't have a reason to rush, so we're gonna make it a scenic one. And we're gonna enjoy our little ride across these great states that are united, supposedly. But yeah, this is the scene right now. This is my baby. All the boxes. She still has her Christmas tree up.
I do.
Talk shit about her. Talk shit about
her. Mama.
So yeah, we're gonna be packing all this today. Guys, I just wanted to speak on this. California is the first state I've ever come to where apartments will sell you an apartment without appliances. So that thing, that's so weird. Like, oh yeah, this apartment's $1,400. By the way, it doesn't come with a fucking refrigerator. Like,
bullshit.
What? So anyways, someone's coming to pick up Ash's refrigerator right now. So it's gonna be gone shortly.
Okay, all right.
Yeah. Come on down!
Oh, I thought it was a lot bigger.
You have one!
I have the measurements on there. On the, yeah.
I thought it was gonna be like a little taller.
Yeah.
Shit. It won't work. No.
Okay, alright.
That's okay. Thank you, sorry though.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
The literal measurements brought on the thing. I didn't held out for 2 days and shit. Let me see if I can get somebody to pick it up tomorrow.
Tell him or he can buy it off of you.
Girl. I am just like so annoyed. Like, what's the point of me putting measurements on a description if you're not gonna
use them and adhere to them? I was trying to be on my Bob fucking Barker. Come on down.
I saw you so stupid.
You have won. The Price is Right.
So aggravated.
The audacity.
And though you were my first time, I knew for you.
I've been watching. So I've been waking up at 6 a.m. every morning.
Mm-hmm. That's early.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to get to 5. Oh. Because all like the millionaire mogul people, they be up at 5
a.m. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I saw that actually. Yeah. All right. So we are at U-Haul right now. Ashley and I are packing all her belongings. So today is Tuesday. Her pod box slash like U-Haul box arrives tomorrow, and then she has movers. She's gonna like have them fill it up, then they pick it up on Thursday to ship it. It's gonna take like 15 days to get to her or something like that. So we're just trying to make sure all her stuff is packed tonight, so tomorrow all the movers have to do is just put it in the pod. And then here she is. Yeah, so we're just packing. That's all we're doing right now. We're just packing, making sure everything's straight. And then on Thursday, she's gonna spend the night at my house. And then Friday, we hit the road, Jack. And we won't be back no more! Oh, sad face.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Ready to hit the road, girlfriend.
Oh, man. We're hitting the road. All right, we got our snacks. And the rest are down here. We're headed on the road to Louisiana. Louisiana.
Cross country journey.
Yay!
Stassi and Ash.
So much fun.
Yes.
Jobs on the earth I feel like if I was on my last I wouldn't do, but this one I wouldn't do. Cleaning out porta potties, it's a no for me, dog. Could you imagine getting in an accident with the truck that carries the shit from porta potties? Oh my lord.
G-Rose.
361 miles and 6 hours and 45 minutes
until we reach our first destination. Tucson.
Work is not for men.
Just us in the road.
Yes.
Red Bull went off when they created this. They knew niggas love watermelon. God.
Watermelon.
This shit is snapping. It's bussing. It's heat. I have wings.
Fire.
You see, we're in the middle of no fucking where. It's giving me wings. This video is not sponsored by Red Bull, but one day it will be.
Rock to the left, to the right, like this. Come on.
The precious Holy Ghost.
Just bump like this at the crib.
Rain down on me.
Yeah.
Rain down.
Keep that groove like that. Everybody.
Really comfortable.
Comfortable.
She said what?
You got very comfortable in your
new space. New little bubble.
Your whole CD is.
Oh, that's perfectly fine. No contact with anyone. Doable.
I got a question. Whose verse do you prefer on Hardy? Do you like
J. Cole or Andre?
Andre. Oh, sorry. Andre killed it on this song.
I love me some Cole, but no.
Yeah.
Definitely. Period.
All right, we have some changes in the road plan. We were going to Tucson, but we kind of want to just haul ass tomorrow and get to Houston. So we're gonna go to El Paso, which is another 4 hours on our drive today, which is fine.
Yeah, we're just gonna punch it down I-10. It's fine. We're just punch it. It's gonna be great.
Punch it.
Just punch it down I-10.
Yeah.
We're feeling good.
You know. I got wings. I got my wings.
She ain't even started driving.
I know.
She's about to get behind this wheel.
So yeah, we're gonna head to Tucson and we'll probably get there like 10 o'clock. And
no, we're gonna go to El Paso.
El Paso. And then we'll probably get there like 10 o'clock. And yeah, that's that.
I'll punch it to Houston.
Yeah, exactly.
Have a good time.
Right.
Lead the way.
Your phone and your charger's right
there. Oh, thanks. Mm-hmm. All right. So we stayed in El Paso for the night. Good old Ashley went to sleep. And I went out. And I got slaughtered.
One bear down.
As I normally do. And it was fun. It was fun. Hitting the road again. Gonna head to Houston. H-Town. Oh, I done got my mask. Fuck it. Oh well. How do you feel this morning?
Feeling rejuvenated.
That's nice, I'm not.
One of us had to go to sleep so we could drive this morning. Shit. Then both be dead to the world.
Oh, that's my water. I want that.
That's a big one, too. Yeah. Okay, it's
a key. Fuck. I got slaughtered. Texas is open. The bars were popping. I just bar hop. I went to three different bars. Like this one area. We're in El Paso, right by the airport. This one area just has like a bunch of bars. And I went to one bar first. It was like a Hispanic bar. It was just like Spanish music playing, and I didn't know what nobody was saying around me. But I still stayed for a drink, and I just enjoyed the essence of being in that culture. Then I left and went to this other bar. Then I left and went to another bar, and I made friends because this is like just what I do. And they bought me drinks. So yeah, I got slaughtered. I came back to the hotel room. Ashley was asleep. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning and the world started spinning. I lay down and the world started spinning. I was like, fuck, I wasn't supposed to get this drunk. The world started spinning and then I threw up. But once it was out of my system, I felt better. I feel good. So if anything, I just feel sleep deprived. It's 7 a.m. So I got back in the room at 2. I probably didn't go to bed till like 2:30, 2:45. So if we do, I've had like 4 hours of sleep. I need more. Not enough. Not enough. How do you say that in Spanish? No. Enough. I don't fucking know. I'm about to tap out in this damn car. It's so warm.
Waiting for my dad to be like, y'all go ahead, but you just kept talking. I was like, oh, I can't do this. I'm gonna go. She was so fat.
She was. Not even a hello, nothing. Can a bitch check the bag?
Right. Yeah, because there's no condiments in there, huh?
Guys, we finally made it to Houston. So freaking happy to be here. Like, I was dying slowly in that car. We're at Ashley's friend Brittany house, right? That's her name? She's gonna show us a good town, an H town. I've never been here before, so I'm really excited. I hear it's like Atlanta, but in Texas. So I love environments like that where it's like my people. So I'm excited. It should be a good time.
Oh, we made it, Jesus.
Lord.
Jesus, Lord.
Lord. I didn't know the I-10 literally runs from heaven to hell. That is a long. The I-10 runs from heaven to hell. The longest fucking highway I've ever heard of in my life. Like, it never ended.
And we still got one to go.
It never ended. Jesus.
Yeah.
Thanks, Brett.
Of course.
Thank you, kindly.
I didn't introduce you. This is Brittany.
Butter spray.
Oh, girl, I'm done. I'm done fucking spraying. I'm fucking
did
done.
Did you remember butter spray?
I have not used butter spray in years.
It's so long. I forgot about this shit.
Okay, come through with the cold glasses. Sunday fun day is about to begin. Pop the bottle. Yeah.
It's when the freaking begins. That's the end of the innocence. Speaking the innocence, baby, I can.
Cause in this moment, I just feel so alive.
Don't have to take a step. I've been
about
it. Now
We're leaving Houston right now. On the road again.
This is the Mississippi River Bridge. We're from West Baton Rouge Parish.
LSU. That's where football?
Yep, that's our football stadium. The Pete Maravich Stadium, that's where our basketball team plays. That's where my graduation was in there.
This is the Mississippi River?
Mississippi River, yep.
And my crooked letter I, crooked letter I.
Humpback, humpback, I. That's the downtown over there.
That's downtown?
Yeah.
Wow, a lot to see. Yeah, downtown looks like where they made the fucking Constitution.
Yeah. Exactly. It is not very thriving metropolis, you know.
We've come to the end of the road.
To the ends of the road.
From LA.
Yep.
El Paso to Houston.
Turn up.
To the Rouge.
Rouge, baby, the big raggedy.
How do you feel?
I feel good. I'm excited to like show you my old stomping grounds in Baton Rouge of my college days. Yes. My mischievous wild party girl days. And then to New Orleans tomorrow.
Yay,
it's
New
gonna
Orleans.
Be great.
Yay,
my New Orleans is where I'm from. Don't get it twisted. I'm not from Baton Rouge.
She's not from Baton Rouge.
I'm from New Orleans.
Okay, got
Ain't
it.
Ain't no place like the NO for show.
Okay. Got
see
it.
See the fleur-de-lis?
I saw
see
I
it?
Yeah.
It's right there. Yeah, I'm branded.
Yeah, I'm branded. We had so much fun in Houston yesterday.
So much fun.
It was just
staying with my college friends.
Yeah. Houston was wide open, y'all. Like
the anxiety, y'all.
I was
I'm drenched.
I did think about that on the patio. Yeah. I was like, it's thick out here. But it was a lot of fun.
It was so much
fun. Houston definitely reminded me of Atlanta. Very black. I love that.
Blackity black and I'm black. I'm sorry.
It was cool. One thing that like blew my mind about being in Houston was like I saw like this luxury apartment, right? And I was like, I wonder how much rent's there. And then like the most expensive studio or like apartment was like, and it was a 2-bedroom, 2-bath for like $1,600. I was like, what? Because that's like not even what neither one of us pay in LA. Mm-hmm.
Insane asylum.
I was like, I could afford
so
that.
Crazy.
And I pay $6 for a drink. $6 for a drink. I haven't paid $6 for a drink since I've been in LA.
It's just so economical.
It's very economical.
It's very cost efficient.
So, yeah,
LA is
that
not
was
cost efficient.
No, not at all. So that was cool.
It'll
but
rip your heart right out and charge you for it.
Charge you for it. Oh my God, that was perfect.
That's LA, baby. This is called Death Valley.
Death Valley. Oh my God.
Mike! I don't know how you can't call him. Hi, Michael!
Meow! It worked! Oh my God, hi!
Hey, what a party at? Girls is on the women of the cardiac. Bottles and bottles up and all of that. No, I can't forget about my girl.
What a party at?
I'm my girl.
What a party at?
This damn highway.
Party.
Thank you. No.
No. Just
it's so cute. In
it
here.
Is so adorable.
We have one more person coming. She'll be here in like 10 minutes.
Okay, one more person?
Yeah.
Give me a second. Let me go find
y'all. Oh my God.
Look, I
love this.
It is cute. And I love this. Look.
Look at her afro.
Black. Black.
Yes. I'm about to do that too.
This is so cute. We love a vibe. Okay. Oh, it's so cute. I love it. Beautiful people. Okay. I changed my flight to stay in New Orleans for one more day. I just want to kind of just hit these streets by myself, see what's up, just explore. So that's what I'm going to do. Okay. So I'm about to eat. I got a Caesar salad and an Albedo purple, it's a beer. I'm gonna try to find a tattoo shop to fucking tattoo me, because I just came from one and he said he's not tattooing hits at the moment. Okay, so it's like two more on the street, so I'm gonna go to there. I don't know, we'll just see what the day takes us.
Warm back here. It's really cute. Hello.
I feel like I've done such a shitty job at vlogging this trip, but I'm trying to find a balance of living in the moment and including y'all, and it's kind of hard. So just bear with me on this vlog, but it's my last day in NOLA. I'm at this black-owned bookstore. It's so cute. It's called Baldwin & Co. They also own this bar called NOLA Arts Bar. Both of them a vibe, a whole vibe. So if you come to NOLA, New Orleans, definitely visit Baldwin & Co., the bookstore and coffee shop, and NOLA Arts Bar. Highly recommend. But I'm about to sit here and type up a vlog that is a little long overdue, and I kind of get my mind straight before I head back to LA. Because once I get back to LA, I gotta figure some shit out. Like, what am I doing? What's next for me? Am I gonna finally look for a job? So much. Oh, that's what I wanted to say. I'm also hanging out with my best friend's girlfriend, which I love. She's coming to pick me up and then we're gonna get a drink. I love that she is not threatened by the fact that her boyfriend has a girl best friend. So many women can't handle stuff like that. So I really appreciate that. It's been a really cool vacation overall. I guess I'll give like a wrap up when I get to the airport. But for right now, let me stop talking to y'all and vlog. I mean, vlog, actually. Vlog, this is vlogging. I'm about to be vlogging. Okay, cool, bye.
There is no one in line. I always seem to get to the airport in literally the nick of time. My flight takes off at 5:50. It's 5:10 right now and I'm going through TSA. So I'll see you guys later. New Orleans was amazing. The whole trip was amazing.
Watching y'all, don't forget to subscribe and also follow me on Instagram and Twitter.